faces, vertices and edges. A face is a flat side of a solid object. A vertex is a corner where two lines intersect. An edge is the line that joins two vertices, or where two faces of a 3D shape connect. A cube has six faces, a cube has eight vertices too. A cube has 12 edges. If you count them, you can see it's true. Faces, vertices, and edges.